Nelson Davenport and Roger Davenport of Ohio with Ryan Stahl. Three is Doughboy. Oh My Marianne and Patrick Konecki, John Willis, Vernon Deerhickey of Ohio with John Konecki the third. Four, Duncan Adano is owned by Douglas Macy, Davin Miller, and Chuck Shingledecker of Ohio. Make the driver Aaron Merriman. Number five, Ballygong is owned by Kermit Peter of Hicksville, Ohio with Charlie Peter. Six horse Over Like a Fox, owned by Burkholder Enterprises, Agnes Graber of Ohio with Russell Swartz. Seven is Comfortable Lead, owned by Melissa Levan of Marysville, Ohio with Greg Bateson. Rounding out the field, the eight of Maxed Out is owned by Fred Freppel of Napoleon, Ohio. Tom Moore Jr. drives 8 minutes. Starting gates rolling. It's post time for the fifth. Riders are all in line and in position behind the gate. They're set to go. They're off and trotting. Duncan Adano sent out early after command. From the inside, Secret's Potential also leaves alertly. Ballygong up on the outside, away early in third. A Maxed Out hustled away four, then up on the outside. Comfortable Lead is away in five. As they settle in, racing in six, Blazing Andy. Doughboy got away in seven. Over Like a Fox sees them all from the back as they battle early on for command. Over Like a Fox up on the outside, going after command of this field. Correction on that as they drive past the opening quarter. With the lead, that's Ballygong, 29 seconds to the opening panel. A rough on the outside, that's Ballygong, who's rough gated. On the inside, that's Duncan Adano, who now grabs command of the field. Secret's Potential closes the gap in third. Maxed Out races in four, Comfortable Lead is in five. Blazing Andy to the outside in six. There goes Over Like a Fox, seven up on the outside. And back to the trailer as they wheel toward the halfway point, that's Doughboy. Over Like a Fox is off stride at the half. They drive down the backside, 59-2 is the halftime. Down the backside they motor. That's Duncan Adano for Merriman, the one with the lead, has the lead and has it by two. Secret's Potential's alone in second. Ballygong, third up on the outside. Four's a Maxed Out, passing lane. Five on the outside, Blazing Andy, racing in six in between him, Comfortable Lead. And it's Doughboy who races in seven, only 4.5 off the lead. And then it's Over Like a Fox at the back. 3/4 and 1, 30-1. They wheel now to that final turn up on the outside. That's Secret's Potential, a nose, an echo length in front. Oh, Maxed Out up on the outside, ready to challenge an echo away in second. They cut the corner, they turn for home. It's Secret's Potential, oh, Maxed Out up on the outside. It's got the lead and got it by one as they drive for the payoff. It's Maxed Out on the outside. Here comes Doughboy, one final surge. Maxed Out at the wire, there they are. 2:02, time for the mile. Heading toward the winner's circle, here's your winner number 8. It's on maxed out, a 3-year-old son of Striking Sabra. Out of credit card, Katie Badia Dam is owned by Mr. Fred Freppel, Napoleon, Ohio. Tom Moore Sr., the trainer. Tom Moore Jr., the driver. 4, maxed out. It's the 7th win in 20 starts this year. The mile tonight in 202 flat. In the winner's circle once again with the trophy blanket presentation, Jane Weller, along with Raceway Park's director of racing, Mr. Scott Egger, to trainer Tom Moore Sr., driver Tom Moore Jr., all the nice folks from Napoleon, Ohio. Fred Freppel's, I'm maxed out. The official winner of the 5th race.